tell me, Dr. Markway, are you fond of stone lions, the kind you keep on the mantle?
Shut up, Theo.
You long for a tiny home, something smaller than Hill House. There's room for two, isn't there, Nell?
You're a monster, Theo. You're the monster of Hill House.
You better go with her.
Wouldn't you rather?
I said go with her. She shouldn't be left in that room alone.
Here you are. Okay, Isolde. Tristan wants you inside.
Leave me alone.
Stop trying to be the center of attention, Nell. Come inside.
You revolt me.
Well, can't you take a joke? I didn't know you were serious about Markway.
Of course you did.
Okay. But he shouldn't be allowed to get away with it.
Get away with what?
You're making a fool of yourself over him.
Suppose I'm not, though. You'd mind terribly if you turned out to be wrong for once, wouldn't you?
Oh, you poor, stupid innocent.
I'd rather be innocent than like you.
Meaning what?
Now who's being stupid and innocent? You know perfectly well what I mean.
Is this another of your crazy hallucinations?
I'm not crazy.
Crazy as a loon. You really expect me to believe you're sane and the rest of the world is mad?
Well, why not? The world is full of inconsistencies. Unnatural things. Nature's mistakes, they're called. You, for instance.